We'd like to welcome you guys to the University of Minnesota and the Rasmussen Center. And our host today is the Living Heart Foundation and Lillehei Heart Institute.
This is a wonderful opportunity for the Lillehei Heart Institute, again, to interface and partner with the Living Heart Foundation, focused on our retired NFL football players. These were legends. We grew up with our Vikings and our football players, and they served as role models for us when they were playing football. And today, they continue to serve as legends and models for us as well.
I always loved sports, and I was fortunate as the years rolled on to become an NFL quarterback while I went to medical school. And I later became a heart surgeon, practiced that art for some 25 years, retired, and started the Living Heart Foundation and dedicated my efforts towards prevention, education, and referral for people with cardiovascular disease.
He can go to blood draw.
They're here today to undergo a prevention screening. We're trying to determine the very earliest stages of heart disease, of prostate disease, of other diseases. We also use this information as part of a larger registry. This is important because we're trying to look for whether or not certain populations of our community are at risk for cardiovascular disease.
There doesn't seem to be a particular aspect of football, per se, that suggests cardiovascular risk. When we look at body mass index, size in general, that clearly is a dominant factor.
You will undergo not only the check of cholesterol, sugar, and so on, but you undergo here several non-invasive tests, because you can calculate your risk for a heart disease within 10 or 20 years based on cholesterol and sugar.
See, got it all done.
Well,
everybody wants to know what the future is like. Before you get to the future, you have to plan yourself a game plan.
By looking at your numbers, you can say a lot about you.
The word says knowledge is power. If you have the knowledge, but then you got to do something with it. If you take all of this information and sit it on a shelf, then it's just been a good day of fellowship. But if you take it, utilize it, take it back to your attending physician or your doctor, and do something with it. If there are some indicators that we discovered during all of these tests and prods and pokes and all of that kind of stuff that will give us, number one, a quality life and then a prolonged life, then it's all been worth it.
Okay.
You come in and get your screening, you find the results, you focus on what you need to do to get better, and then you move on in life.
Life is all about partnerships. I look for this to be a long-standing partnership for the Living Heart Foundation. We're already beginning to discuss other opportunities for us to interact and to further explore.
The experience today was certainly above my expectations, and it's terrific, and hopefully it'll save some lives.